For most of us, buying a home is the biggest purchase we will ever make. With so much going on, it's important to not make any costly mistakes when it's your first time buying a home. So here are 5 of the most common first-time home buyer mistakes to avoid. 1. Not calculating the full cost. 2. Waiting to qualify for a home loan. 3. Not looking for a pre-qualification soon enough. 4. Not working with a real estate agent. 5. Not shopping around for the best rates. Avoiding these common mistakes will go a long way in helping you enjoy the process of buying a home for the first time.